reference that it was going to be really difficult to replicate. And it can be done in 15 minutes. It depends how quickly you can tone your hair, of course.
Yeah.
And I'm a little slow. But it's products, and they're magic. And and of course, all of us know that it's not the best season for hair, and it's not the best season to have shiny, smooth hair. So you really need all the help you can get from the products, which is why this is. Do you always keep it in your pocket?
Yeah.
You should always keep it in your pocket or your handbag, because it's useful for all those flyaways, and it is really shiny and it's smooth without being greasy, because nobody wants greasy hair.
I couldn't let anybody next to me for
that's
really
good.
Long time. It was really nice. I had my space the entire day. Anybody who came close to me had to maintain
that's
that
good.
Safe
you're protected.
Thank you very much. I just want to say that I thought it was going to be really tough, because when it comes to hair, all of us know that it's a really important accessory, and it's only when it looks good do we feel good. And it's an honor really to wear this beautiful dress.
Amazing dress.
I love the material, and I think it's really rich, because it's got some velvet, it's got some silk.
That was the idea, because we were looking at classics, so I said we should use classic fabrics.
And
we use velvet and silk and
tulle. So it's lovely, and it really makes you feel right. And thank you for the hair.
It's a pleasure.
And it's really easy to wear, and as you said, I think it's lasted. We did this hours ago, and it stayed, so that's testament.
You know, 6-inch heels and me go hand in hand, and I honestly don't wake up looking in the morning like this.
Yes, how you came. What do you mean?
Prepped up like this. It took a lot of doing, a lot of work. But these two lovely gentlemen over here, Mark really worked really hard on my hair, and Manish managed to make me look glamorous.
You don't have to manage anything with you, it's just natural.
Well, you asked me glamorous, I think, thank you. Glamorous, I think, is part and parcel of my existence, I think. I think I love it, I feel comfortable, I feel great every time I wake up and I step out and I'm glamorous, I look glamorous, I just feel great about myself, I feel really comfortable.